And an overnight stabbing sends a city bus driver to the hospital. Police say this happened early this morning at the intersection of Ocean and Flatbush Avenues. The suspect tried to get on the bus using the rear doors to avoid paying the fare. The suspect and the driver got into a fight before the suspect stabbed the driver in the stomach and also above the eye. The driver was taken to the hospital in stable condition.